Yo, what's going on, guys? It is me, Akatsu, and welcome to a new video. In this video, I'm going to be going over Goblin Slayers Season 2, release dates, news, and updates, you know, everything that's going on with Goblin Slayer, I'm going to go over it in this video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and yeah, let's get right into it. Alright guys, so now I'm going to be going over Goblin Slayer. So if you have already seen Goblin Slayer and you don't care about what I'm about to say, skip to the time shown on the screen right now. So basically, Goblin Slayer is in a world of fantasy, adventurers come far and wide to join the guild in order to complete contracts for whatever jobs are available. An inexperienced priestess joins the first adventuring party but comes into danger after her first adventure contract involving goblins went wrong. After the rest of her party is slaughtered, she is saved by a man known as Goblin Slayer, an adventurer whose only purpose is the eradication of goblins. Now, after you get into the story, you'll learn why he wants to kill the goblins, so I'm not going to go over that right now, but yeah. So now, let's get into the next part of the video. Alright, so now I'm going to be going over what the second season is going to bring. The second season will add a new enemy identified as Dark Elf, who is a member of the Evil Sect. He intends to resurrect the Demon Lord after dying in combat against Sword Maiden's group. In the Goblin Slayer Season 2, he'll show up in a calm crowd of Frontier Town to mess with the Goblin Slayer. Here we can observe a fantastic battle against the new summoned beast in the Goblin Slayer. So that's one spoiler that we've gotten so far that you can look forward to in the second season. Next, we're actually going to be going over the Season 2 release date. Goblin Slayer has excited the whole anime community with its astonishing storyline and combat scenes. The anime is expected by many supporters who are desiring more. Goblin Slaying in the Goblin Slayer Season 2. Though an anime movie, Goblin Slayer, Goblin's Crown, is programmed for May 26, 2019 release, this has held the production company busy for now. The second season of Goblin Slayer is supposed to be released late 2019 or early 2020. However, an official statement is yet to be declared. Now, I will say I can almost 100% guarantee that we will get a second season, solely due to the fact that at the end of the first season, if you watched it, it says Goblin Slayer will return, or whatever, I'm not sure the exact quote, but it basically says that they will return, and they're guaranteeing that you will get a second season. Also, the way that it's set up, it's just set up to the point to where it's like, you know it's going to be a second season. It's just whether or not we know when. It could come fall of this year, it can come during winter, or who knows, maybe it could be held up till the middle/end of next year. And as far as I know, I'm not 100% sure. I'll correct myself later if I'm wrong, but I don't think that there's a subbed version of the movie out yet, and so we're probably still waiting for that, but if there is, then yeah. Alright guys, so that's gonna wrap up my analysis on Goblin Slayer and when I think it will be released. Now, I'm very excited for the Season 2 of Goblin Slayer because I really enjoyed the first season. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.